sexual realignment used to require expensive surgery, months of hormone treatments, years of therapy, and you still ended up looking like a drag queen. Now you can let the woman inside come out in the privacy and comfort of your own home. And it's as fast as this. Slice.
See? Now I'm a woman, thanks to Rapidot.
Something died.
Sweet. Hey, what's up?
Since you've been away, shit has changed around here. Grove Street families ain't big no more. Seville Boulevard families and Temple Drive families are beefing and split with the Grove. Now we so busy, set tripping, ballers and vargos have taken over. So watch yourself out there.
Yeah, I hear you. Thanks for the heads up.
Don't mention it.
Oh, am I smoking your front lawn, homie?
For sure, my nigga, my bad. What's cracking with you?
Hey, man, what you strapped for? Hey, oh, we still...
Whatever. You got 5 minutes, I'll be cutting you like a DJ. So when you running off again?
I'm not. I'm thinking of staying.
Why?
My family, the homies is here.
We were always here.
Okay, thanks, homie.
Yeah, don't mention it.
Hey, sis.
Yeah, man.
Look at that chiba.
A Johnson boy through and through. Tell Big Smoke he needs a cut.
Shit, I told you he was crazy. Man, you jacked up. Man, what's this? Shit look ridiculous. No respect for the hood. All clean as shit. Looking too skinny, CJ. I wanna get us something to eat. I'm gonna finish this, then I'm gonna take care of business.
Ryder, not this again.
It ain't me, fool.
No one else is that small. I feel sorry for your dad.
Shit, you crazy. Let's get up out of here.
Same old CJ. Buster. Straight Buster. Oh, shit. Run.
This pizza parlor's no pushover.
What you waiting for, fool? Take us back to the Grove, motherfucker.
I went to the bank to cash my check. I get more respect from a motherfucking doctor. The brains in American media shows. They rip us like hoes. They got dope, but they ain't cut down. Just can't understand why we get respect now. Mama told me there'd be days like this for now. Cause this is the day we make them fucking underground. So step, but you better step quick. Cause the clock's going tick, end of the man. Who's that behind the chicken? Who do you think a mother...
Better drop by and see Sweet. He's been yapping on about that graffiti, too. Later, homie.
About as dry as hell today, man.
Come on, fat boy.
Yeah, watch out, fool.
Come on, fat boy.
Watch this,
fat
watch
boy,
this.
Look at shit around here.
Come on, man. Give me a break.
Shut up. Start with our own set first.
Later on.
Ah, thought you'd hang with your brother, huh?
Oh, ease up, little man. Come on. It's been difficult. You want to drive?
Yeah, for sure.
I need to find out what year it is.
Oh.
smoking ass. Well, here's the Jimmy joke about.
What the fuck?
Head to a 1037 in East Los Santos. Suspect last seen on foot.
Look at those Grove Street fools!
Like riding bike, ain't it, boy?
Yeah, it all comes back.
How you doing on the fatty?
I'm kind of shocked, you know. Crash took all my paper, man. Left me with number small change.
Here, get yourself a beer or something. I'll catch up with you.
You better just donate that piece of shit while you still can.
My stomach is rumbling.
Carl, it's Officer Hernandez.
Who?
Officer Hernandez. I work with Tenpenny and Pulaski.
Oh, the bitch. Thing. What the hell you want?
Hey, show me some respect, boy.
Go fuck yourself. You just a bitch.
You watch your tone, boy. Now listen, I've got a message from Officer Tenpenny. Don't try and leave town. That would be a big mistake. You hear me? We're watching you.
Whatever you say, bitch.
The mood long.
And it's tight, man.
You ever been to that glory hole?
The gang tight.
I don't know, man. What's up, y'all?
What's up, CJ? Fools, you mean business. These chumps from the ballers are sweating the homie. You right. So you and Ryder gonna handle your business. Man, they're slang to their own mama.
You seen Beat Up?
Hey, Beat Up is only a couple of blocks away.
Your hood's all messed up, huh?
Yeah. You try to get any of these
on it.
Man, nobody give a shit about the hood. I crack ever made a gang type.
Oh, no, man.
What's up, y'all?
What's up, CJ?
What's crackin'?
Man, go down there and show these fools you mean
business.
Hey. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you right. So you and Ryder go handle your business. Man, they're slang to their own mama. They don't care about nothing.
You're naive, my friend. We gotta keep our
up is only a couple of blocks away.
The hood's all messed up, huh? These ain't up on it.
Yours truly. Grove Street don't bang no more.
Yeah, just get blown.
For sure.
Hey, slow down, fool. You don't even know which door it is.
Nah! Who the fuck is it? CJ, the fuck out of here for you be laying on your back. Big Bear, come check this fool.
Hey, Bear? Big Bear, that's you? Hey, you
motherfucking toilet spot.
Oh, no, man.
Man.
Hey, check it out. Somebody's selling to one of the homies.
Hey, partner, I'm working, man. What you need? What you need, dog? Dog, I got quality shit right here.
We got a 1037 in northwest.
Man, I know this cat. He a punk used to run with a front yard baller OG from Idlewood. I know his place. It's just across the tracks there. Let's check it out.
Hey, ain't that front yard turf?
Man, are you a buster?
Nah, I'm down, homie.
You like my hey, grab hold of that bat over there.
Man, we on a serious mission now.
Man, don't sweat it, homie. Ballers are pussies. You a sucker, and I let my homie get richer and richer. Check yourself before you wreck yourself. Check yourself before you wreck yourself. Come on, check yourself before you wreck yourself. Man, you can smell a crack den a mile away.
Yeah, let's shoot through and introduce ourselves.
Why does this shit always have to happen?
This Grove Street OGs come to do damage. My hands are dangerous weapons.
Oh, you wanna go can up? Oh, hey, you better watch your Hell no, get him up, punk! Trying to start some shit, Mark.
The Kung Fu Master.
Now ballers know Grove Street fans. Oh man, they gonna be mad.
This is basking in the silence of victory, motherfucker. Keep your guessing and kill you when that noise you're stressing. Trick to get up the wounds of love at a time like this. But the strong people calling lips and love. Let me duck out. Now that the bass ain't getting pushed up in their faces, maybe these fools should be up for some real banging.
Yeah, Grove gonna get back on his feet now, for sure though.
Later, homie.
Even your shadow holding its nose.
What's happening with you, Ryder?
Respect has to be earned, sweet. Just like money.
So what you saying? You don't respect me?
What I'm saying is...
Speak up, nigga.
I'm hungry.
Oh, man, shit. That's
what about some tacos?
Tacos? Again? Hell no.
Chicken, man. No disgust. Man, I started
off. We all gotta talk about it. They was going for sweet.
How you supposed to know that? But won't say a word. But like to talk, don't they? Anyway... Carl, what do you want? You got it?
Boy.
Give me a number 9, just like his.
Nines, extra dip, a number 7, 2 number 45s, 1 with cheese, and a large soap.
My mind.
I know, CJ, I know. I'm just trying not to think about
it. Ain't staying cold for me. Unlike you, I ain't never ate from a trash can.
Oh, shit. Trash can.
Damn, Ryder, you a jinx.
Shit, them motherfuckers headed to the hood.
Drive by! Stand by!
out of here, proof. Hit it, go, go, go. Hit the gas, we done eat. Quit stuffing
your motherfucking mouth. Let's go.
What the fuck, Jamo? Shoot!
Hey, I'm just finishing my fry.
And motherfucker, the business at hand.
But these was clean pants.
Thanks.
Speed up a little,
damn road. Kill my situation. My son.
Now keep your eyes on the baller car.
Oh, kids.
It looks like we're going to another funeral.
Dad, we're bored.
You teach your children a lot of good American values, but have you taught them how to have fun? For family entertainment that doesn't stop, head on over to the Starfish Resort and Casino in Las Venturas. You deserve this kind of fun. Water slides, shooting range, and the kids love the giggle zone.
That was some serious shit. Yeah, man, those balls.
That food feels
hot. Smokey Wise, that's one up for the grow. Say what, Smoke? All you managed to do was eat.
Give me a ride.
That's my goal. Featuring our world-famous bacon trough. The Starfish Resort and Casino. This kind of fun should be illegal.
What was with you back there, Smoke?
Man, if you can eat your food while everybody else is losing theirs and blaming you, you straight, homie.
What?
Nothing. Just some poetry I read.
Hey, Smoke, tell me why you moved out the Grove.
Man, got some money from my aunt. He's still real tore up about your moms, man. Ride that fool if he played me close and try to test my cool. Every day I wonder just...
That, I get a lot of love. My sister smoked crack cocaine. She was 9 months pregnant. I'm digging on the football team and her baby. I always tell the truth about myself. Housing authority and the OP.
Looking to get beat down, chump.
Yeah.
Hey, CJ, it's Sweet.
Hey, what's up?
If you don't respect your body, ain't nobody gonna respect you. You're too skinny, CJ. You need to pack on some muscle.
If I wanted nagging, I'd buy a clockwork wife.
Just looking out for you, homie. It's all show and respect, you know.
Yeah, I guess.
There's a gym I go to a couple blocks out from the Grove. Go check it out and get yourself a gangster physique.
I'll scope it out. Later, man.
These biceps is deuce deuces.
Front lawn, homie.
I know where all the public bathrooms in the city.
Oh, this shit is whack, homie.